My name's Morgan Carter, and this isn't what it looks like, I swear. I'm a magi of the second circle, which sounds fancy, but just means that I fight monsters for a living. Or I used to. When the sleep sickness first started to spread, the doctors had no idea what was causing it. But we magis, we knew exactly what was going on. The plane of existence that we magis draw our power from, the Dreamlands, has become a trap that nobody returns from, not even us. We've all lost someone to sleep by now. No matter how long we sit by their bedsides, none of them are going to wake up. And for those of us still awake, every night is like Russian roulette. It doesn't matter how much coffee you drink, at some point you're going to drift off. And one of those times, you'll find yourself in the Dreamlands and never wake up again, just like all the others. But sleep isn't the only way into the Dreamlands. It's not the way we magis go. See, there's a temple between the worlds where the gate to the deep realms lies guarded by two ancient priests, the Cavern of Flames. If someone were to bind themselves there, they might be able to find out what's really going on in the Dreamlands and escape to tell the tale. Trouble is, the entrance is closed, and the only other way in, it has a steep cost. So, look, if there's anyone left still manning the phones, please send an ambulance, because like I said, this isn't what it looks like. I very much want to live. That's it. That's my way out. But first, I need to find out what's going on. Hello? Oh, Jesus. The priests are dead. If the crawling chaos is coming, we're all fucked.
It is inevitable.
Oh, shit. How was that? But you're dead.
I am denied death. Now, begone. Flee your doom while you still can.
No, not yet. If Nyarlathotep is coming, I need to see if I can save anyone. Someone.
You are the one who needs to be saved. The way out fades with your life. Soon it will close forever.
It's still fairly bright. I have a little time, I think. So I need to start looking.
It's a waste of time.
Maybe. I mean, it is my time to waste.
It was Nasht who sealed the deep gate. I know not where he put the key.
Right, then. I'll look around. You just... keep doing whatever it is you're doing. The deep gate. Locked, just as Kamantha said. A shop? Sort of. Looks easy enough to break. Okay. My wall. Alright, I better go see what state the Dreamlands are in. There's a key right there. Great. Let's see if the key fits. Perfect. I'll need to be careful here. a note.
We need to be quiet. Clad. Don't tear.
Looks fairly rickety. Oh, a lever. And I don't know what it does. What could go wrong? An entrance. Now that's a basement. Looks like a note.
Gwati kwa romti.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Shiny, shiny.
quickly!
Something's coming. Have you seen this girl? Well, anywhere. Her name's Erin. I've been looking for her. This is Erin. Have you seen her?
You are making progress.
A shop? Sort of.